What's going on, YouTube?
Hey, everyone. Thank you so much for tuning into our channel.
I'm Ty.
I'm Katie.
And we are Teen Up Dudes. You are now watching
Little Mix at 6. Yes! Little Mix at 6!
Another day of Little Mix.
Where we come out Little Mix videos every single day at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
You're out of time.
You're out of time. Today, we're reacting to Little Mix Singles First versus Last Performance.
Sweet.
So that sounds sweet, yeah.
It's the first time they performed it?
The first performance of the song and then to now.
Wow, that's cool.
Or till the last time.
It's going to be sweet.
Yeah.
This is the first perform?
Oh, wow. Wait, that's not true. They performed at the X Factor, right?
Did they?
Oh,
Lady
no.
Campbell.
Right. Wow.
Oh. Remember
oh,
that?
Oh,
yeah.
Cast?
That was
ooh.
Cool. Switch up.
Oh, DNA.
DNA, yep.
Wow. Yes!
2018?
Wow. That was the last time they performed that?
Wow. Wow.
Ooh. Wow, they sound so good.
Oh, Change Your Life.
Good one.
Love this one.
Aww.
Look at them.
Have you seen that performance?
I don't think so. I don't recognize it.
Oh, wow. Jade, yes! Woo!
Amazing.
Take it off.
Ooh.
Ooh, good one. I love this song. Yes.
Oh, nice. Meerkat again.
Wow. Wow, they sound so much more confident in this
yeah.
one.
They sound great.
Yeah. Wow! Meerkat was underrated.
Yeah, that's true.
Wow! Ooh!
Okay.
Jade! Her voice is so good.
Wow. I love how it goes right with the song.
Yeah.
When they switch the clips. It's cool.
Yeah.
Hey.
Off the wall. Think that I might fall. Yes. Oh,
ooh.
Little me.
It's cool it has the dates on there, too.
Yeah. Aww. It's cool to see their staging, too.
Yeah. Ooh.
Wow. That gave me chills.
Wow.
Because it's like going back in time.
Oh, yeah.
Right? That's so cool. What is this, Word Up?
This was not the video on the 9th. Okay. But March 9th was the first time they performed
oh.
it.
Oh. Ooh, yeah.
Yeah, Word Up. Good one.
Perry's so good.
Wow, 2014 was the last time they performed it.
Wow. Didn't they just do that for, like, one event, I thought? I thought they did that for like the...
Did they?
It was like a charity event, I thought. Or sports day or something.
I think it's just something we saw, but I think it was old though. Oh, salute.
Recruits.
I love this song.
Salute. Me too. Yes.
Ooh. Look at those screens.
I know. Let me say. This is one that will never get old.
Never.
Salute.
And they always make it different.
Yeah.
Attention.
Salute.
Good old Black Magic.
Yeah. But the boys want.
So cool. This is the first time they performed it.
I know.
Like, look at that.
Yeah. This was Capital. Oh, Summertime Ball.
Summertime, yeah.
Here's the answer. Yes. Come and get it.
Ooh.
Wow. Completely different. Wow. That's so good.
I love that.
Yeah. I'll make you fall in love. First spell that can be broken. One drop should be enough. Boy, you fell into me. I got the recipe. It's called Black Magic. Yes.
Oh, we just saw this recently, didn't we?
Yeah. Love Me Like You. Was this the one on Ellen?
No. This was on Britain's Got Talent, I think.
Stage.
Wow.
That's what I want.
2018.
Baby. Love the rasp Leanne has. Last night.
Oh.
Oh. Angel. Oh my God. An angel.
Oh. To that. Look at that.
Wow.
Wow. That's just so amazing.
Oh my gosh. Just this little clip is going to get me teary-eyed.
That's so amazing.
Yeah.
Hair, right?
Yep. I love with the fans on them.
Yeah.
So diva. This must have been on tour. Gotta get out of my hair. I wonder if Sean Powell ever did the song with them, like live.
Yeah, I wonder. We've never seen one with him.
No. Gotta get him on my hair. Oh, that was it?
Just like,
oh, ended. Wow.
Wait, oh, is that right?
See ya. Yeah.
What? Mm-hmm. Oh, man.
That was fun. Wow, that kind of, I wanted it to go on.
Yeah, just like kind of ended.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Oh. I wasn't ready for that to end.
I know. Well, that was fun.
We were both just like, oh.
Yeah.
That's sweet. It.
I know.
Yeah, it was really cool. It was put together really well.
Yeah, I liked how it did then and now and... Wow.
And it, like, stayed right in order of the song, too.
Yeah.
That was cool.
Yeah. And I was thinking, like, you know, oh, way back then, like, to now they're going to show so much more improvement, but really they've always been good.
They've always been good.
Yeah, like it wasn't like a stark difference,
No, it wasn't.
No.
Like drastic, like right. Whoa.
Like wow, look how much better they got. Better, like they've always been good.
Always been amazing. That's cool. Always been talented.
Yeah, sweet.
Gotta love them.
Yes, we love Little Mix. Let us know in the comments down below if you do too. And hit the like button. And what Little Mix video should we watch next?
Ooh, we want to know. And it's your first time.
Yeah, we do.
Across our channel and checking out one of our videos. Please give us a quick subscribe.
Hit that notification bell to stay up to date because we come out with the videos every single day. We can't wait to see you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
See ya.
And we want to know. Hey, real quick, we want to say thank you so much to every single one of you that supports us on Patreon.
Yes, thank you so much. These are the people that are part of our Patreon family.
We go to concerts every single Friday over there. There's uncut album reactions and a whole lot more.
So much more. So sign up today at patreon.com/TKTopTunes.
Check it out.